Who is this? What sort of a criminal could earn such prestige? The greatest regimes of man's cruelty ruled and reigned. The arrival of demigods and angelic forces brought destruction. Yet, this man, who claimed to be the son of God, walked alone and upright. His words bore the most virtuous of traits, such as liberty, truth, and hope. Accused of rebellion and delirious claims of divinity, and thereby murdered by trial, he soared beyond the chasm of death. Either all of it is false, or they all be true. I will not yield logic to fables. My resolve is dead or alive.